Hello everybody, welcome back to the RC Garage. Today we got a pile of styrene here. We're going to be working on building a small cart, a small tool cart. So let's get started.
Shutterstock Music. 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 Shutterstock Music.
Alright, now we got the top and bottom nice and square. We'll move on to putting the legs on. And for the legs, I'm going to use some styrene angle number 297. It's a 1/4 inch angle. front. And there's our four legs. We'll clean these edges up. Alright, well, there's the base and the legs. This one leg got a little crooked, but we can fix it. It's a good thing about styrene, it's pretty flexible. Alright guys, well, that's going to be it for today. Next episode we'll work on finishing the top, put a little drawer in it, and attach some wheels, which I have no idea how I'm going to do. I'll have to figure that out. But if you liked the video, then let me know by hitting that like button. And if you want to see more, then please subscribe. And join me every Tuesday here at the RC Garage.